clearly it's a finding that's in dispute. There is an arbitrator, and that's the European Court at the end of the day. The government have made its position very clear, as outlined by Minister Noonan, so we'll have a good discussion with our colleagues.
And the people who need to raise their voices most loudly now are the Irish people. We need to send a very clear message to our government. We want our money, and we want that money to be used to reduce our debt burden and to invest in public services.